I guarantee the next story will have some impact on you, because a farmer in the Peak District is appealing for the safe return of 7 sheepdog puppies which had been stolen.
They were only 9 weeks old, and the border collies were taken from the Hawthorns farm in Holmesfield near Dronfield on Friday night. The farmer, Nick Deniff, has likened it to a loss in the family. Mark Ansell reports.
We're now.
Chip and Nap are at work helping Nick Deniff round up his flock. But they're without their litter of 7 puppies, which were bred to one day take over from them as working dogs. Nick was stunned to see the puppies had been stolen when he checked up on them on Saturday morning.
You don't enter a farm in life without realising it's got massive highs and lows, and this is as low as it gets. Absolutely destroyed. It was almost comparable to losing a member of the family or having an extremely good dog knocked down and killed, which has happened to us in the past. You know, these dogs, you know, we're breeding them to keep the line going. We farm a lot of acreages. We've got to have good dogs coming on. The mum and the dad are some of the best dogs I've ever had.
The appeal to find the puppies has gone viral on the internet, with more than 100,000 people sharing the post on social media. The family are offering a reward of £1,000 if the puppies are returned. In a statement, Derbyshire Police say they're investigating the theft of puppies from this farm. They urge anyone with any information to come forward. Mark Ansell, BBC Look North, Holmesfield in the Peak District.